Today I'm going with the newest fragrance from the house of Tumi, which is probably their best release to date, and that is 19 Degree. Now, this bad boy opens up with a juicy bergamot along with a herbaceous thyme. That dries down to a very unique fruity black raspberry note that I've never seen in any other fragrance, with a base of leather and black musk with insane performance. So let me know your scent of the day down below.